Hi, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel if you're not new. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe. We're lit every day. So, today, I'm going to be eating with you guys. Or you're going to be watching me eat. And if you're still watching, it's because you love to watch me eat. But look at this. Oh, I have a concha. Oh my god, I'm scared it's going to fall. These are like you're walking into the heaven's gates. I prefer the yellow. I'm not discriminating by any color. I just like this flavor. And bitch, they're all different flavors. Where I live, it's the best Mexican food. You guys think you have Mexican foods over there in Colorado, California, your little Mexican restaurants? That ain't Mexican food. That's like replica. Over here, we have the real deal. I'm sorry. I don't know why I started talking about Mexican food. Maybe because concha are like from panaderias and you like Mexican bread. So yeah. I'm gonna try to eat like a lady. I know like a lot of girls are like, oh, I'm shy to eat in front of a guy I'm dating, in front of my boyfriend. Not me, the fuck. I'm not shy. You're gonna like me how I'm gonna eat, because this is me. I ain't gonna sugarcoat it. This is me. Some girls like, I'm not hungry. If I'm getting food for free, I'm gonna eat like I've never eaten before. Okay, so I have like this much concha left. I have this, I tend to stuff hot Cheetos in most of the stuff I eat. You're not a true Mexicana if you don't do that. So I'm gonna do that. Okay, hold up. Like this. You guys probably hate me. You're like, what the fuck? Stay hydrated, sis. Okay, I went to go wash my plate real quick. Just kidding, bitch. I'm fucking lazy. I just... Okay. So now, you guys have to see this.
I'm gonna put it in slow motion so you guys can appreciate it more.
So I have this tapatio sauce. This is the shit. It's not that spicy.
It's not that spicy.
But why do we want it so spicy? Everybody have hot Cheetos. So, I love eating hot stuff, but I can't last eating it. I have to have water, so. Yeah. Sorry if I can't chew decent. I can't chew decent when it's hot stuff. So like, I'm turning 21 this year. But I don't really know what I'm gonna do. No single friends. Speaking about friends, I never really had luck for friends.
It's not that spicy.
So, yeah, like, I never really had luck for friends. Like, maybe because I'm like a person that every little thing bothers me, and it bothers me because I wouldn't do that to them, if that makes sense. And I'm a really good person. Like, I'm a really good person at cutting people off. Like, I can cut someone off if I've known you for years, for months, for a couple of weeks. I don't know. Like, it doesn't even hurt to cut off. Like, if you're not meeting my type of loyalty, bye. Like, I don't need someone in my life that's going to be stressing me. Period. Like, at the end of the day, we were born alone. Our life was good without him. It could be great without him, too. Maybe I'm not a real Mexicana. This shit is hot. And this is gonna hurt when I digest it to the toilet. And then relationships. If you think like, oh, why are you single? Because I'm a little crazy. Nothing to be proud of. I just can't help it. It's mostly because I don't trust the world. I know I'm jumping from topic to topic, but when you start getting good at makeup, people think everything's a competition. Like, they don't even compliment you. They just ask you, like, where'd you get this? Where'd you get this? Where'd you get this? Because it looks good on you. But they never, never want to compliment you. Fuck. Fuck. This is so hot. Look, my eyes are getting watery. I'm not a pussy. I'm almost done. I'm not going to stop eating them because I'm almost done. So yeah, like, girls think everything's a competition now these days. Like, why can't we just support each other? Oh, and you know what? One thing I really hate is when girls copy you and they can't even give you credit for anything, like, for your ideas at least. I'm just like, really? I cannot eat that no more. But what I love about myself is that I never really try to please anyone. Like, if I want to do my makeup, I can do my makeup. If I want to dye my hair, I can dye my hair. I don't really care about the judgment on my makeup or on my hair. Like, if I want to do my hair a crazy color, I'm gonna do it because I want to be different. I don't want to, like, be like everybody else. I'm sorry if I'm talking weird. Like, literally, my tongue is numbing the fuck out. Look at you thinking you could live without him. Now look at you live. Look at you doing way better in all out of your feelings. Girl, for that little nigga. Girl, for that little nigga. Cause you don't deserve. Be my wifey. You're just like me. Sex me, don't caress me. I'm good, I don't wanna be a bestie. Oh my god, everybody's talking about that a boogie with the hoodie. He broke up with his girlfriend because she was like showing too much skin. It honestly goes both ways. Like, yeah, she was a model and everything, but he probably thought she was in change for him. Like, cover up a bit because you're in a relationship now. Like, yeah, you were doing that, like showing too much skin because you're an Instagram model. You were doing that because you were single, but then again, if she's getting paid for it, she's gonna keep doing what she's doing. And he didn't try to change her, he just dumped her. So that's good. Like, he wasn't like, oh, change now. Or maybe we don't know. But yeah, it goes both ways. Like, they broke up, she's gonna still keep doing her thing. But I don't know. Maybe he thought that she was gonna change for him. But if that's like her job, I don't think she would. And I don't know how that really works because I'm not a model, what the fuck. But you probably can still get paid without showing like too much skin. This one is the boy, the boom assist. The IAT with the cool assist. So when you come up in the club, you blazing up. Got sacks on deck like you're blazing up. And you will, you got that bill, you pop by the. This song will always go hard, like if you're at a party. And no, we I had no business listening to this song when I was like 13 or 14. I don't know how old I was. Yeah, I'm hitting you guys with ODs. This used to be the shit. Da da da. Oh, I think I found myself a cheerleader. That was like some of my favorite music back then. It was like really, really old jam, sis. But yeah, I'm boring. I don't know what to talk about. Okay, let me give you guys a little bit. Oh, shit. Before my camera dies. I don't even know where my charger's at. Okay, so let me give you guys a little bit of advice, a little bit of motivation. So I know we're all human. Men, women, children. We're all human and we all go through breaking points. When we take too much of a situation, we hold too much in because there's different kind of people. Everybody's different, the way they cope with pain. Some talk about it to others. Some don't talk about it at all. They listen to music. They work a lot. There's different ways people, you know, cope with their pain. And we all have that breaking point where we're fed up and we're done. So I just want you to know, when you are in your breaking point, don't ever feel like you are weak for crying, for being sad or stuff like that, because all of us humans have cried. Like, we all have to cry. Like, I hate when people say, I never cry. Like, yeah, maybe you hardly cry, but I'm pretty sure you've cried before. So just know that you're worth it, that you mean a lot to somebody, that someone out there is falling for you, or someone out there loves you even though you don't feel it, because I know you can be surrounded by many people and not feel a thing. But you feel like that because the people you love are not loving you back or not showing you they love you back. But someone out there is really worth your time and is really loving you and is really proud of you and you are appreciated by them. You know, one day you'll meet them. Yeah. Don't ever think that, you know, it's the end of the world because you're feeling sad or because things are not going right your way. And I'm a religious person, not gonna lie. So I do believe in God, the man upstairs. And even though I let go of his hand sometimes, like, I'm not 100% with him, I do always believe him and I defend his name. It's just, you know, God is not gonna throw you something alive that you cannot handle. And he's been there for me, even when sometimes I slack off a little bit and I lose my focus with him. He doesn't let go of me. We're like basically hanging on to each other. So yeah, if you are having difficulties, just pray. It doesn't hurt to get on your knees or just to lay down in bed and talk to him about your day, because I'm pretty sure he's willing to hear it. And don't ever think you're not worth it, because he took his time in making all of us. Each. So every human out there is different, even though they say they're twins, there's slightly some things that they're not similar. So yeah, I just wanted to give you guys that, because some people do forget how much they're worth and how much they are valued, because some people don't appreciate them and take them for granted. So just remember, there's at least one person out there that's loving you and is appreciating you and seeing all your hard work and commitment that you're doing to your life. So yeah, but other than that, I just wanted to sit down, eat a little bit, talk with you guys a little bit, because it's not always going to be about makeup tutorials. Like, I don't want to make it all about makeup tutorials. I know I need to start doing like different kind of content, because not everybody likes makeup. So yeah, and if you do like makeup, awesome. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and staying throughout the video, and I love you guys, and take care, and yeah, but thank you so much for watching. Until next time.